Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to Russia comes at a very crucial time. The Prime Minister is scheduled to attend the 22nd India-Russia summit in Moscow in what will be his first in-person bilateral meeting with the Russian President Vladimir Putin since the beginning of the Ukraine war in February 2022. The meeting assumes significance in the backdrop of the geopolitical flux in the world.
We have a set of documents that we are working on. Some of those agreements relate to trade and economic ties, and also some in new areas of connectivity and scientific and technological research. I expect that we would have tangible outcomes in many of these areas. Yes.
India and Russia have a robust trading partnership, with bilateral trade reaching an all-time high of $65.7 billion in financial year 2023-24. Russia has consistently supported India's stance on various international issues, including the revocation of Article 370, India's bid for a permanent seat in the United Nations Security Council, and during the Galwan crisis. Russia remains India's largest arms supplier, accounting for around 45% of India's defense equipment, with ongoing contracts for the supply of advanced weapons systems like the S-400 Triumph air defense system, MiG-29 fighter jets, helicopters, and AK-203 assault rifles. This strategic partnership is expected to continue for several decades, with India and Russia aiming to further boost trade and defense cooperation.
पीएम मोदी और पुतिन साहब की जो मित्रता है ये तो जग जाहिर है, सब लोग जानते हैं, और इस विजिट का बहुत पहले से इंतजार हो रहा था। और मेरे ख्याल से मोदी जी का यहाँ आना पूरे वर्ल्ड पॉलिटिक्स पे इसका असर पड़ेगा। रशिया और इंडिया के तो बिजनेस पे तो असर पड़ेगा ही, आर्मी डील्स पे असर पड़ेगा ही, कल्चरल रिलेशन पे असर पड़ेगा ही, और पॉलिटिक्स जियोपॉलिटिक्स पे भी इसका असर पड़ने जा रहा है।
रशिया हैज बीन अ की एलाई फॉर न्यू दिल्ली सिंस द कोल्ड वॉर, बट द टू कंट्रीज हैव स्लोली ड्रिफ्टेड अपार्ट एमिडस्ट न्यू दिल्लीज ग्रोइंग प्रॉक्सिमिटी टू द वेस्ट एंड रशियाज डीपनिंग टाइज विद चाइना। There has been international pressure on both the countries since the outbreak of Ukraine war, more so on India to choose sides. Despite these hiccups, Russia still remains a key ally for New Delhi.